Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of Eastern is being brought to you by Cooper University Healthcare.
The South Jersey Group 4 playoffs tip off in Voorhees as 5th seed Eastern takes on 12th seed Rancocas Valley. The Vikings lead by 3 midway through the first. Javonte Jones leading the break for the Red Devils. He stops and connects on the mid-range jumper to cut the lead to 1. The Vikings working the perimeter later in the first. Nick Zellner hits Noah Klinowski on the wing, and he drains the triple to push the lead to 5. Klinowski with 15 points on the night. The Red Devils get in on the action from downtown. Nazir Brown working in transition. He steps back and knocks down the 3. Brown goes for 14 points, and RV leads 15-14 after 1. Eastern gets rolling in the second. Lee running the floor hits Zellner underneath for the bucket. Vikings in front by 3. Later in the quarter, Lee picks off the pass, and he is cleared for takeoff. Lee is fired up, and the Vikings lead 29-19 at the break. RV gets a hot start in the third. Jones goes coast to coast and gets the friendly roll. That cuts the lead to 5. Jones goes for a game-high 25 points. Later in the third, Jones is blocked by Klinowski, and Shane Stauffer drops a dime to Lee for the layup. Lee goes for a team-high 17 points to lead a balanced Eastern attack. Final minute of the third, Jones drives the lane, gets the teardrop to fall, and 1. The three-point play cuts the lead to 3. But Zubair Lee has an answer. He spots up from the top of the key and drills the triple. Eastern leads 42-36 after 3. Eastern leads by 4 midway through the fourth. Jones will not be denied as he slashes through the defense for the basket to cut the lead to 2. Under a minute to go, Mo Howard trying to extend the lead to 4. His shot is off, but Lee comes up with the putback. And Eastern is on to the quarterfinals. 58-54 is your final. Zubair Lee was phenomenal in this one, scoring a team-high 17 points and making huge plays down the stretch. Eastern will face 4th seed Cherry Hill East on Thursday. From Voorhees, James Mooney, JerseySportsZone.com.